to the lunchtime stream. As you can probably tell, we're going to do something a little bit different today, or some more VR stuff. I thought we'd give a Beat Saber a go and sort of replay that again. It's been awesome since I played it. Yeah, I'm going to be using the mic on the Vive, which means it's protective quality, so apologies for that. But hey, it's over here for the music, which is outstanding at least. So yeah, there's that. Right. Give me a sec to tweak this out as usual, and we'll get into it. Alright, bear with me a sec, guys. All right, let's get to it, shall we? I think we'll do some. We'll start off on hard. Hopefully, this goes all right. Playing this a little bit recently, but you know. No, we haven't heard something else. Ready. Let's have a look at some audio settings. I just want to see if that's if they're all okay. So, lost track of him a couple of times there, but hopefully. Hopefully it doesn't end up being too much of a problem. I tried some of these 90 degree levels. Give one of those a go. See how this goes, eh? It's interesting. Try one of these 90 degree ones, 360 ones. We'll be right back. I want to try out one of these 360 ones. Let's see. Let's see how this goes.
Can't you say?
was tough. Okay, I think I'll start with this, this one right now. I want to try expert. Very, very quickly becomes just completely overwhelming. It's so good. Let's try the 90 degrees. I'm just explaining it all helps. completely unprepared. Is going into hard straight off, but hey, don't know this song.
You paint a picture in my mind. You wanna leave it all behind. In a world that's turning all the time. Nothing can stop me.
I won't let it die.
Right, that was good. That's a good track as well. Just get a drink of water. Thanks for the trailer, the follow, thank you Joe, much appreciated.
We'll never fall. And then at the end of it all,
Okay, so got about 10 minutes or so left of the stream. So I'm gonna do a few more songs. A few more songs. And then I think we'll call it for today. About an hour's about all I can keep up with, I think, at the moment. I know usually we do about 2 hours for lunchtime or so, but I don't think I'll live 2 hours. That's right, it's been good to actually just stream some Beat Saber and some more VR games, actually. It's nice to know that we can do it. Okay. I can use new songs because it's pretty good. Fine.
Thank you. What?
Great tune. That's perfect for these over. Alright. I think I'm going to have to call this one, guys. But thanks as always for watching. I'll put this up on YouTube for the rest of them late on today. And I guess I'll catch you tomorrow. We might get back into some more Elite Dangerous tomorrow. I think I've had my exercise for the week. But, save the man. Still good. Alright. I will catch you guys later.